with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue, but I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo, or sing a solo or row. He isn't half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or thin, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Jim. So I can't explain why he would be just the one man because he's just